Good morning students, welcome back to Saradamath's channel, and this is the continuation video of the product of vectors, most IMP 4Amost questions topic, Maths 1A. Now in this video I explain to you the most IMP questions for the pre-final examinations and final examinations. This is very helpful to solve the questions of the pre-final examinations. Now I explain the product of vectors in IMP questions. Okay, so the problem. First one, if a bar is equal to 2i plus j minus k and b bar is equal to minus I plus 2j minus 4k and c bar is equal to I plus j plus k, then find the value of the a cross b dot b cross c. Very easy question, but most important question. Sometimes this question comes for 4 marks or for 7 marks. Mostly this question gives for the 7 marks. Okay, let us start the solution. Very easy question. So first I am writing the vectors here. Given vectors are, I am writing the given vectors here. Given vectors are a bar is equal to 2i plus j minus k and b bar is equal to minus I plus 2j minus 4k and c bar is equal to I plus j plus k. Okay. First I am writing the given three vectors here. So what is the given question? We want the value of the a cross b dot b cross c. So first I am finding the first value a cross b. Okay. First we have to find the a cross b value, next b cross c, and doing the dot product. What is a cross b? First to take the vectors here I, j, k. What are a vectors, a quotients? 2, 1, 1. Quotients in the first vector. 2, 1, minus 1. And what are the quotients of the second vector b bar? Minus 1, 2, minus 4. Okay. Now finding the dot value. I into minus 4 plus 2. Okay. Just remove these two and doing the dot value here. Minus 2 minus of minus plus 2. Minus j into 2 into minus 4. Minus 8 minus minus 1 into minus 1 is equal to plus 1. Plus k into 4 minus minus 1. 4 minus minus 1 is equal to 4 plus 1. So this is I into minus 2 minus j into minus 9 plus k into 5. Therefore the value of the a cross b vector is equals to. So a cross b is equal to, we get the answer here, minus 2i plus 9j plus 5k. So this is the value of the a cross b. Now finding the b cross c vector. B cross c is equals to, so this is I, j, k. What is b vector? Minus 1, 2, minus 4. B vector quotients. And what are the quotients of the c vector? 1, 1, 1. So this is I into, remove these two. 2, 1, z, 2, minus, minus 4. Minus of minus, plus 4. Minus j into, remove these two. Minus 1, minus of minus, plus 4. Plus k into, remove these two, minus 1, minus 2. Okay, so this is equals to 6i plus minus 3j minus 3k. Okay, this is 3, this minus 3. 6i minus 3j minus k. Therefore, the value of the b cross c is equal to 6i minus 3j minus 3k. But what is the given question? We want the value a cross b dot b cross c. Okay. We want the dot product of these two vectors. So that is equals to, these are the cross products. This is the dot product. So writing the two answers here. Minus 2i plus 9j plus 5k dot. So the second vector 6i minus 3j minus 3k. Okay. Doing the dot product. So this answer is equals to minus 12. And this is minus 27 and this is minus 15. So minus 27 is equal to minus 54. Very important problem. Most important. So understand all of you? Okay, so the next problem. If a bar is equal to 2i plus 3j plus 4k and b bar is equal to I plus j minus k and c bar is equal to I minus j plus k, then compute a cross b cross c and verify that it is perpendicular to a bar. Very important essay question, the most important essay question. Okay, let us start the solution. So first I am writing the given vectors here. Given vectors are, what are the given three vectors here? A bar is equal to 2i plus 3j plus 4k and b bar is equal to I plus j minus k and c bar is equal to I minus j plus k. Okay, these are the given three vectors here. So first we want the value b cross c. So first finding that vector, B cross C is equal to I, J, K. B quotients 1, 1, minus 1. C quotients 1, minus 1, 1 is equals to I into 1, minus 1. Okay, first value becomes 0 here, I quotient. Minus J into 1 plus 1. 1 minus of minus, minus 1, plus 1. Plus K into minus 1, minus 1. So this is equals to. So this is equal to first value 0 minus 2J minus 2K. So therefore the value of the B cross C is equal to minus 2J minus 2K. Okay. Now what is next value? We want this value. A cross B cross C. Simply we have to find the value A cross B cross C. That is doing the cross product of these two vectors. Okay. So taking the IJK first here. What is A bar vector? 2I plus 3J plus 4K. So the quotients of 2, 3, 4. And B cross C, values are minus 2J minus 2K, 0 minus 2 minus 2 is equals to I into minus 6 plus 12, okay, minus J into minus 4 minus 0, okay, plus K into minus 4 minus 0, okay, so this is 6I plus 4J minus 4K, so this is the value of the A cross B cross C, okay. But what is the given question? Verify that it is perpendicular to A bar. That is, we have to find the dot product of these two. If the dot product is equal to 0, then the two vectors are perpendicular to each other. Okay. Now, I am doing that A cross B cross C dot A. What is A cross B cross C answer? 6i plus 4j minus 4k dot. What is A bar answer? 2i plus 3j plus 4k. Okay. Now doing the dot product value, so this is equals to, this is 8 here, okay, sorry, minus 6 plus 8, so this is 2 here, so this is 2 here, okay, okay, let us check the answer. So this is equals to, this is 8, this is to this 2. Now doing the dot product, 2, 2, sir, 4, multiplying the I component into I component, plus 4, 3, sir, 12, next 4 into minus 4, minus 16. So 16 minus 16 is equal to 0. Therefore, dot product is equal to 0 means the vectors A cross B cross C is perpendicular to A bar. That's all. This is the answer. We have to show that these two vectors are perpendicular to each other. What is the meaning of the perpendicular vectors? Dot product is equal to 0. So here we get the dot product is equal to 0. Therefore, these two vectors are perpendicular to each other. That's all. This is the answer. But this is the most important essay question. Okay. Okay, so the next problem, this is also the most important essay question. Four vectors are given here, A bar, B bar, C bar, D bar. Now we have to find these two values, okay? So first, I am writing the four vectors here, given vectors. The four vectors are, the first one, A bar is equal to 3i minus j plus 2k. A bar is equal to 3i minus j plus 2k. B bar is equal to minus I plus 3j plus 2k. And C bar is equals to 4i plus 5j minus 2k. And D bar is equal to I plus 3j plus 5k. Okay. First, I take the given data. These are the given vectors. So, what is the given question? A cross B dot. A cross B cross C cross D. What is the first question? A cross B cross C cross D. So, first, I am finding the value A cross B. Okay. So, this is equal to finding the debt value IJK, A quotients 3 minus 1, 2, B quotients minus 1, 3, 2. Now doing the debt value I into minus 2 minus 6. Okay, minus 2 minus 6 minus J into, leave this to 6 minus of minus 2, 6 plus 2 plus K into, this is 9 minus 1. Okay, leave this to 9 minus 1. Okay, is equals to minus 8i. Minus 8j plus 8k. So this is the value of the A cross B. Now finding the C cross D value. C cross D is equals to, so this is IJK. C vector quotients 4, 5 minus 2. D vector quotients 1, 3, 5. Now doing the debt value. I of this is 25 minus 6. 25 minus of minus 25 plus 6. Minus J into 20 minus of minus 2, 20 plus 2 plus K into 12 minus 5. Okay, so this is 31i minus 22j plus 7k. So this is the value of the C cross D. Okay, now what is the given question? What is the first question here we have? A cross B cross C cross D. Now finding the cross product of these two vectors. So this is equals to IJK. What are the quotients of the A cross B? Minus 8 plus 8. What are the quotients of the C cross D? 31 minus 22 7 is equals to I into minus 56 plus 8 into 22. So this is minus 176. Minus of minus plus 2 is 16 minus 176. Minus J into 7 into minus 8 minus 56 minus 8 into 31. So this is 243. Okay. Plus K into minus 8 into minus 22 minus plus 176 minus of minus plus. This is 248. Okay. This is also 248 here. Is equals to. So this is equals to I into 176 minus 56 120 minus J into minus 56 minus 204 is 248 is equal to minus 304 plus K into 176 plus 248 is equal to 424. Therefore the answer for A cross B cross C cross D is equals to. So this is equals to 120I plus 304J plus 424K. Okay, this is the answer. Now the second case, A cross B dot C minus A cross D dot B. So first to find this case, first we want the value A cross D. Now finding this one, I, J, K, what are I quotients, what are A vector quotients, 3, minus 1, 2, and what are D vector quotients, 1, 3, 5. Now doing this one, I into, so this is I into minus 5, minus 6, okay, minus J into 15, minus 2. Plus K into 9 minus of minus 1, 9 plus 1. So this is minus 11I minus 7J minus 13J plus 10K. Okay, this is the value of the A cross B. But what is the given question here? We want the value A cross B dot C minus A cross D into A cross D dot B. Okay. What is A cross B vector? A cross B is equal to minus 8i minus 8j plus 8k. Okay. Dot C bar. C bar is equal to 4i plus 5j minus 2k. Okay. Minus of. What is A cross D vector? Minus 11i plus 13j plus 10k. Okay. Dot 13j this is. Dot. What is B cross vector? B cross is equal to minus I plus 3j plus 2k. Okay. Now we have to find the dot product values. So this is equals to finding the dot product of these two. 4 into minus 8 minus 32 minus 8 into 5 minus 40 minus 8 into minus 2 minus 16 minus of minus 11 into minus 1 plus 11 minus 13 into 3 minus 13 and 10 into 2 20. So adding all these values, so here what we get, 32 into this 48 minus 40 minus 88 minus of this is 31 minus 39 minus 8. So answer is equals to minus 88 plus 8 is equal to minus 80. That's all. This is the answer. But the most important essay question. Okay, all of you practice all these questions very well. And I will continue the remaining sums in the next video.